to this moment so long as we're alive, I thought that it was going to be magic. Like, you know, I just thought it would be magic. I can tell you, I didn't necessarily feel great. A little drink bag of water. And before we even go out the hatch, it's 4 hours in that suit. So it's a very long day. This is the hardest thing I've ever done, mentally, physically, it doesn't matter. This is the hardest thing I've ever done. I've landed on a Navy ship over 500 times, a bunch of them at night. But this takes a cake for difficulty. It also takes a cake for this ridiculously cool thing to get through. All right, and now what I want to end with is some views from the inside looking up, because this is my favorite space pastime, and I love sharing this. So, with a few exceptions, all these pictures are going to be with about a 40 to 50 millimeter lens. So this is, if you want to know what it looks like, this is what it looks like. You can see my two Nikons there in the cupola. The cupola has six windows and a 360 degree view around, and then we have one big window in the center looking straight down at Earth. And any free moment you've got, you try to get to the cupola. One day I was in my crew quarters watching a TV show on my iPad, and I had that epiphany that I'm in space floating, and I'm sitting in my crew quarters watching a show on my iPad. And sometimes I guess you gotta do that, but I put down the iPad and head outside. So here I'll start with the Canon video camera looking straight down. There's some of the frame of the cupola, and then as we come up to the Earth rim, you can see that's a great human eye perspective of floating the cupola and looking outside. It is kind of hard to see, but right there you can see landmass in the center, right towards the horizon, and that is California. And you can, if any of you are familiar, you can start to see the Central Valley right there in the middle. Kind of get some smog stuck in there. And then you can see where the clouds kind of wrap around the edge. You can see where Philadelphia and then New York City, you can see Long Island is just huge. Boston's on the far, far right. The sun is just starting to come up over the horizon. If you work from Boston to the north, I think that's Ottawa. And then as we go over to the left, I think we have Buffalo, Toronto, and then on the far left, I think we have Cleveland and a little bit of Detroit. And just remember, this is the camera that's looking out the front. You know, this isn't all looking around that whole place, and so it's amazing. Italy, they're very nice. They outline the whole country. So really fantastic. You're from there? Okay. Well, we'll get to Sicily in a second. So you know, you track from the north coming down, you see Rome and Italy.